every atom that exists on Earth was created in a star somehow. So humans and everything we know are made of stardust. I'm gonna start working as a public affairs specialist at Johnson Space Center in Houston. It's important now that NASA talks to the media in a strong way because there's so many exciting things coming up, but most people don't realize that most of NASA's research is actually focused on Earth. Almost everything that NASA is doing helps people on Earth in some way. There's a lot of research about climate change and weather on Earth and even geography here on Earth, because your view you have from up there is one that people in history have never had before. They've never been able to be on a space station with people from all over the world all together looking down at the Earth as a planet. At UT, there's so much good research going on that I got some really good experience with what I'm going to be doing in the real world of talking to people about their research. Some of these concepts are very, very complex. You have to sort of find where you can get on the same level between the science and what's understandable. Trying to talk to even like my mom about it, and if she has a blank stare, like obviously I'm not doing a good job communicating the concept. It's really hard to fake interest in something or make it more interesting than it really is. So I'm excited to get to be a communicator for something that I really truly believe is important. And to me, space and space science is sort of limitless, so I don't think I'll ever get bored.